Tonight, an open seat on the Wausau Common Council has been filled. Former Wausau Mayor Linda Lawrence was chosen out of four candidates to fill the seat in District 8 that was left after Karen Kelbach stepped down. She says her constituents can expect someone that won't beat around the bush.
Expect honesty, candor. I think I'm pretty good at explaining things once I get up to speed on some of the details of the issues that the city's facing.
About the rest of the term, she has been Wausau's only female mayor. She won a special election in 1998 and was re-elected to a full term in 2000.